Are we live? I think we are. Hey, what's up, YouTube? Henry Flores here, coming to you live once again for Henry's Flashback Friday. Yeah. We're going to take a look at the final video for the Super Mario 35th anniversary. And this is an old console breakdown slash the Dug a Dog Networks video I did. Super Mario Kart for the Super Nintendo. So we're going to go ahead and jump right in.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? Henry Flores here, coming to you once again, this time for our Christmas special. When I think of Christmas, I think of family, and then when I think of family, I think about playing games together. And what better game than Super Mario Kart for the Super Nintendo? Let's dive right in. And here it is, Super Mario Kart for the Super Nintendo. This game was released in North America on September 1st, 1992, and it was also re-released on May 20, 1996 as Nintendo's Player's Choice Million Seller. This game was also released on the Wii's Virtual Console in North America November 23rd, 2009. And it was also re-released once again on the Wii U's Virtual Console on August 6, 2014 in North America. Super Mario Kart was the first of the series that we all know and love right now, the Mario Kart series. This is the one that started it all. This game is a racing game, as you can see clearly. There's a few modes in here. Mario GP is the main mode in the Super Mario Kart, where you select up to two players to race in the Grand Prix. There's also a versus mode, where it's a two-player only, so if you don't have another controller, you're shit out of luck. There's also a time trial version, where a one player gets to go through the five laps and tries to get the best time. There's also another two-player mode known as battle mode. This is where you go head-to-head with another player, popping their balloons. First to pop all balloons wins. The controls for this game is very easy. You hold B to accelerate and rocket start for those of you that know how to do that. You hold A to use the items. Start is actually pause select. Select is actually to switch the view, and of course the directional pad is to steer. X is to switch the view as well, and Y is to brake. L and R to drift, which comes in handy. I'm not gonna go into the Wii and Wii U controls, but they're pretty much similar. This game has 8 playable characters from the Mario series, including the brothers, Mario and Luigi. We have Princess Peach and Yoshi. We have Bowser, also known as King Koopa, and Donkey Kong Jr., and of course, Koopa Troopa and Toad. This game also features 20 race courses and 4 battle courses, divided by 4 cups. We have the Mario Circuit, Donut Plains, Ghost Valley, Bowser Castle, Choco Island, Koopa Beach, Vanilla Lake, and of course, Rainbow Road. The cups, as I mentioned, is Mushroom Cup, Flower Cup, Star Cup, and Special Cup. This game also features some of the classic iconic items that we see in today's Mario Kart, such as the banana peel, green and red shell, the mushrooms, the stars. No blue shell though, which I think is for the best. Believe it or not, Super Mario Kart was developed right after the F-Zero game, in which they wanted to make an overall game for the whole population, not just kids, tweens, or teens. And that is it. Thank you, and Merry Christmas. So that was Super Mario Kart for the Super Nintendo. I know I'm saying super a lot, but anyways, yeah, that's how it is. So please have a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and have a super fun week. Please rate, comment, subscribe. This has been Henry Flores, Console Breakdown, brought to you by Dug a Dog Networks. Thank you, and have a nice day.
And that was Super Mario Kart for the Super Nintendo. Please don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you all next time here, live. And don't forget to check out my Twitch channel at twitch.tv/Henry's Video Gaming Channel. And stay tuned for a special announcement sometime next week or early April. All right, peace.